Cubbon Park, I think, not just the lungs of the city, but I think it really is part of our soul.
Because 25 years ago, Cubbon Park was so heaven. It was a heaven, actually.
Where you could meet anybody from anywhere, different language, caste, gender, sexuality. It's a collision of cultures.
My memory of it is more a social space.
We just felt it is our own.
For me, Cubbon Park becomes my home because Cubbon Park has brought me certain section of people, except my biological family, appa amma bitto, friends, samaja andrenu, police andrenu, gunda andrenu, sex andrenu, sex work andrenu.
So this was a library of human beings for me.
Idara irbekaruvanta sandarbhagalalli neevu ondanna haakpattu illi iri, neevu alle iri. No ma, I think government has to be quite sensitive enough. What I need, that should be the state mindset. What state needs, adana nanu oppakke sadhya illa as a common person.
I use the word privatization of public space as a way of describing this process.
And slowly they have encroached on the periphery. And what they'll do is they'll come in, and one fine day we're gone.
We have tampered with it in ways which have not talked to each other, and we have grown things which need not necessarily be grown in the park.
It is just has government buildings in it. The government is encroaching in all directions.
From the political masters, from the legislators who wanted to occupy more space.
Vidhan Sautha could have been built anywhere else. They didn't have to destroy the Cubbon Park for that.
In India, we don't understand the idea of natural parks.
But now there's been a modern perception that Cubbon Park should be level. Issues of privacy are emerging, that you should be able to see everybody.
Oh, the entire thing of privatization of public space, so the fact that this public means more the government, it doesn't mean the people. So that distinction seems to be quite strong.
The minute you do that, you're saying don't bring your own food, don't bring families, because families cannot afford to buy that food. The poor are being priced out.
Over the years, the government did not appreciate the concept of a parkland.
Yeah, it's just got a sense of exclusivity. It's not inclusive by any stretch of imagination. Because today when we go to Cubbon Park, we are not able to see or sense that same kind of diversity of publics that we once did, you know.
We always say, oh, we have a constitution of India that talks about the right to equality, the right to freedom, the right to life. But what is it that enables the realization of these rights?
Let them sleep there if they want to. Let them read a book without being bothered.
The beauty of restriction. The more you restrict, passages keep opening out somewhere or the other.
So nobody is trying to solve the question of what prevents violence from occurring. Preventing violence from occurring is harmony, cohesion, and, you know, more freedom. And a way in which there is care and nurturance built into the fabric, the social fabric of the city.
Cubbon Park munde bartakkanta generation ge piligege avargella ulisidre namge ondu at least namge ond satisfaction agutte avaru Bangalore alli Cubbon Park lal bag ide anta.
We never got a favorable judgment because we are fighting against the court.
Like they will say that, oh, these people are against progress. They don't want any change and it's all vested interests and they want everything to remain static.
Democracy dies if you don't have spaces like this.
ಇವಾಗ ಕಬ್ಬನ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಗಾಳಿ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ಅಲ್ಲಿರ್ತಕ್ಕ ಹೈಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಗಳಿಗೆ, ಹೈಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಗಳು ಲಾಯರ್ಗಳಿಗೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಲಾಯರ್ಗಳಿಗೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಜಡ್ಜ್ಗಳಿಗೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ MLAಗಳಿಗೆ, ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ಗಳಿಗೆ, ವಿಧಾನಸೌಧಕ್ಕೆ, ಅಕ್ಕಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗೋ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಗಾಳಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕೋದು ಆ ಕಬ್ಬನ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಂದಾನೆ.
ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೇದು, ಇನ್ನೂ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಇರೋವಂಥ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಕಾಪಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಲಾಲ್ ಬಾಗ್ದಾಗ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಕಬ್ಬನ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಯಾವ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಆದರೂ ಕಾಪಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೇದು.
You can't save something that you don't love, and you can't love what you don't know. Something that will be beautiful enough to fight for. And Cubbon Park has been that, worth fighting for.